forced the defense to commit an extra guy to stop the run. And now Jimmy Garoppolo and these receivers have man-to-man and one-on-one coverage on the outside.
Bowman splits out. Empty look here on second and seven. And he is taken. Ball is out. And Cloudy's got it. And Seattle's on the board. Just like that, things can change so quickly. Sharon Reed. Coming after Max, he releases and it's intercepted by Diggs. Quandre Diggs on the return, and the newly acquired veteran safety comes up big for Seattle. Wilson directing traffic to the end zone, and Hollister has it, and Seattle has the lead. Hollister had the overtime game winner last week, and now
second and 18. Garoppolo,
as the ball is out, and it is Seattle's ball. That is Bruno Ford, who came up with it. Cloudy forced it out. Bruno Ford recovered. On second seven, and they get to him, and they do so by bringing Williams, and then the ball comes out, and picking it up is Buckner, and we've got a San Francisco touchdown to Forrest Buckner. Great football awareness.
And just like we talked about,
a third and six tie game.
There's Bosa over the center.
And here's Russell Wilson. And he gets the strike to Josh Gordon. Patriots game winner at the end of regulation last week. And the Seahawks take the lead with 1:45 remaining.
Second down. Minute 10 to play.
Goes underneath to Coleman, who tries to turn the corner. He does successfully for a first down and then lunges ahead out past midfield. The yardage in his college career at Illinois. Garoppolo. Gotta be careful with the clock here. Samuel, as he gets inside the 30. 11 seconds. He needs to tie it. Six ticks remain. Pressure on the rookie. And boy, oh boy, does he deliver.
Pressure off the edge, releases it,
and it is intercepted by Greenlaw. Trey Greenlaw, now on the return, as he's still on his feet with blockers in front. Trey Greenlaw down the sideline. Can you believe this?
Stay undefeated.
Side of the defensive line. Here comes pressure. Wilson escapes. Here goes Russ. Past midfield. Inside the 40. And he makes magic again.
Just kick him moments ago.
Jason Myers. Does he have it in him again? And Seattle has done it. In a classic. And San Francisco suffers their first loss. Russell Wilson.